Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Where in the World is Amanda?
And Brad.
Today is a sea day, so I thought I'd show you a little bit of the onboard entertainment in the main theater. The main theater was located at the front of the ship on deck 6, and the balcony was on deck 7. At the beginning of every show, the cruise director and the assistant cruise director came out and introduced the shows in 7 languages. It took about 5 minutes at the beginning of each show for them to get through the introduction in all of the languages, but I've included little sections of it here for you to hear.
Eu, Jenny Moreno, tributo a Carlos Santana.
Good evening, William. How are you? Fine. So, I don't know if you give us some guests arriving today. If you are here today, first day, welcome on board this beautiful vessel. Tonight we have, as a cruise director say, we have a great show with the music of Carlos Santana.
Directore. Damas y caballeros, muy buenas noches y bienvenidos, bienvenidos los amigos que marcaron hoy en el puerto de Lisboa. Esta noche tenemos aquí Eugenio Moreno, que hace un tributo a Carlos Santana.
Disfrutar, como se dice. So, the biggest international will cover in the show theater begins. Alles gut auf, Federica. So, wie cruise director hat gesagt, heute Abend es gibt eine Show mit der Musik von Carlos Santana. Sie sagen, bonsoir et bienvenue, ça va, est-ce que vous êtes là? Allora, come il direttore mi ha già detto, di bonsoir, c'è Suele de Galà, la soirée plus chic de la croisière, ma maintenant, nous avons un spettacolo pour vous avec la musique de Carlos Santana. Bene, direttore.
Signore e signori, buona notte! Boa noite, sejam todos bem-vindos. Hoje tem Eugenio Moreno.
And unfortunately, after all the introductions for the Carlos Santana show, I don't have any clips of it. We were so impressed with the onboard entertainment staff who put on lots of shows throughout our trip with lots of Cirque de Soleil style acts. This ship also brought on various specialty acts, so we got to see an Elvis impersonator show, and we got to have a Beatles experience. This show was called Treasure Island, and it was one of the best shows we saw the entire trip. The singers that were part of the ship's crew were absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
At the end of one of the shows, they brought all kinds of staff and crew members onto the stage that worked on board the ship from different countries to sing We Are the World. And just for fun, I've added in a little blip of The Big Bang Theory in German for you. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to leave you with a little view of the sea from the back of the ship.